I'm glad to say we're having our first travel vlog of the channel, bro. Yo, clap it up. Boy, I'm excited, man. I'm with my cousin. We're going to Croatia. Split, to be exact. I haven't flown out in like 6 months. Five, 6 months, so this is coming at the perfect time. It's like pre-summer, just waiting right now in the airport. We got like maybe like 45 minutes until they announce our gate. I'm excited. If you ain't excited, I don't know for you. This is gonna be a sick ass vlog.
Tell us, how you feeling about the trip?
I'm excited, bro. Tired, but I'm excited, bro.
Tired, but excited.
What's the one thing you're looking forward to?
Food and drinks.
Spoken like a real Zambian.
Scenery, okay.
Scenery, there we go.
Why you gotta be here beside me? What did want you to be? I'm afraid.
We got an air Drake today, guys. We got a Jumbeezy today, bro. We want an air Drake. So we just landed, got through customs, everything easy, smooth. It was only a 2 hour flight, that was light work. It's currently 9:48, and checkout time isn't until 3. 3 is crazy. We have a boat party at 2, so how is that gonna make sense? We're thinking of maybe renting a car, I don't know. I've only driven abroad once in Greece, and it was fire. It took me a little bit to get used to the left-hand drive, but it might be worth it, I don't know, because we're staying on the coast. Like, it's not like super busy. You might have to cop a little whiz, a little skirt. Might just drive around for a bit. And then we got our hostess lady to let us know when the Airbnb is ready. So as soon as that's ready, we're gonna pop over. Some lady just gave this water to me. She said in an Irish accent, oh, I'm about to take a flight. I'm literally about to take my flight. I just bought this water. I realized they're not gonna let me in. I said, she was like, do you want it? I said, I'll take it.
Are you fucking dumb?
Bro, she could have drugged me. She literally could have drugged me and I had no clue. Like, I need to be a little bit more, less, I need to be less naive. I'm too much of a nice guy, you know?
Cap.
That easy, nigga. We gonna whip.
He's a gamer.
I can tell you by the time.
I can tell you by the
time. Hold on, man. Where you going here, watch? He can tell you by the time. Let's get used to this driving. I'm not crashing on holiday, bro. That's not one thing I had in plan. God is looking after us. God gonna take care of us. So yeah, let's get out of here, man. Let's get on the road. Hey, yo, Pablo, fuck with me though. Yo, Pablo, hey, I'm gonna holler at you, gang. Oh, look, it's my new shorty for the weekend.
Hey, baby.
What's up?
You gonna take care of me this weekend?
I got you. Ooh, you're looking right.
Oh my God, stop.
Yeah. We're waiting to get to the boat. It's rammed, bro. Like, it's freaking rammed. I'm hearing a lot of Brits, which I'm not against, but I want a more diversified crowd. All the white bamboos are coming out today.
So the last time niggas were on a boat with white people, it didn't end well.
These are my new best friends.
Finland.
Finland?
Yeah.
What are your names?
Ido. Emma.
Dutti.
Wow.
What is your channel?
Where are you guys from?
From the UK.
Oh, surprise, surprise.
Oh, hell no.
What do you mean by that?
I could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on. I could be wrong, but
Croatia right now, we're in a boat,
See, I got my nigga Jeeves in the cut.
I am in contact.
Coming. Hey.
Hello.
So she's actually saving the kids and saving the world.
I birthed 11 babies.
How many?
11 babies.
Out of you or like?
No. Okay. Other people.
So tell us, how have the guys in Croatia been treating you? That's what we want to know.
And I like it.
You like it? When a guy just comes to you straight.
I like a guy to like make the move.
Right. Yeah. Like he just look in your eyes like you have amazing eyes. Like I can tell you're pretty, like you're a good person. And he's like,
yes, yeah. Daddy. Yeah.
No, I like that.
She likes it. No. What else do you like?
Like, what else you like?
What else do you like?
What else?
So, you like a guy who's forward. You like a guy who listens. Who thinks about you, is that what you said? So, I'm assuming in your past you've had guys who just don't think about you. And they're too busy.
Oh, yeah, I've had a guy cheat on me.
Whoa.
With my best friend.
Was he black?
Friend too.
Black men don't cheat. You heard it here first.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
You gonna jump?
Oh, hell yeah.
Where's Cole?
I'm a swimmer. I'm a competitive swimmer.
She's a good swimmer.
Good swimmer. I got good swimmers.
Daddy, we're going to pee.
Excuse me. Your tattoos are sick.
Yeah.
Can I have a closer look?
Yeah.
That's fire.
Your hair.
Thank you.
Natural.
Come on, we only do natural right here. Hi.
Hello.
Do you guys want to be in my vlog?
Just boring.
Like, don't act like you're going to get
right, right.
You know what I mean? Like, everybody's just a person, you know? Like, that's it.
We need more people to think like you. What was your name again?
I'm so excited. Sally.
Nice to meet you.
DJ Flo. Now, what you got here is sick, bro. You're doing a sick job, bro.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. It's a fucking love. Thank you so much.
Keep going, bro. Keep doing your thing, bro. People are actually jumping off the boat now. I kind of want to do it, to be honest. It's freaking freezing.
Oh. Party. Somebody with a girlfriend, with a boyfriend cheats on him.
2 seconds later.
I cheat on my ex-boyfriend. What'd you say? I cheat on my ex-boyfriend.
Bruh, I'm exhausted. Now we're just getting some food and we're gonna head back to the B&B. So we came to a spot called Temple Kitchen. Now this plate looks okay. I'm not gassed about it. Let's dig in, bro. Yeah, so we are on the main strippity strip. It's kind of booming, no metro. It's early though, it's still early. You know these European cities, we'll be going into the AMs, the 5 and the 6 AM, so. Yeah, we're gonna go home, we're gonna shower, we're gonna change, and then we're gonna pop back out and see what the vibe takes us, you know what I mean?
Baby, give me some of your love, come give me some of your love, come give me some of your love, cause it's on, turn on the radio, baby, I'll turn you on, just make sure you're ready, baby, cause I'm down for anything, tell me when you're ready, baby, timing is everything, tell me when you're ready, baby, cause you know when it's all, so, give me when, baby, you know, yeah, you know, yeah, you know,
day one complete. Yeah, right. So this is day one. I don't know if it's gonna be video one. It could be enough for a video. I could give you 3 videos. I don't know. We'll see. I'm not gonna give you one long one though. Pause to the man, the ladies. Take that how you want. more flights. I don't know. I want to live in Europe for like a little bit. Like I want to live in like an obscure city for like a year, like a Berlin, Madrid, Marseille, even like somewhere in Croatia, like Zagreb, Amsterdam, Rotterdam, Copenhagen. That would be so fire, man. But I think long term, I think the US is where I would want to be. And I know it's crazy over there, and I'm just seeing hella TikToks, people saying, don't come over here, the US is cooked. I don't know, man, it's a different story, different strokes for different folks. Find what works for you. Listen to people, of course. A word is enough for the wise. But if you're listening to too many people, there's too many stimuli coming from. There we go. You're gonna get confused. Your homie from work, your mom, your sibling, your best mate, your girl telling you, babe, like, let's just get that new build in that estate down the road. And you're like, surely I wanna move to Thailand and freaking bathe elephants and shit. I don't know, whatever the hell you wanna do. Trust yourself. Trust God, number one. Trust yourself, second. Because people are going to talk you out of what you really want to do. And we can't let that happen.
Whole ass nigga.
Why you hating on me, bro? I'm just chilling, just minding my business. Why you hating on me?
How you feeling, bro? How was your day yesterday?
Yesterday, I was tired, I will admit. I think I've damaged my rib, but...
Oh, yeah.
Life goes on, bro. It is what it is, man. We're here to enjoy ourselves. At the end of the day, we're not in Swansea, we're not in Zambia, we're not locked in.
Nope.
We're outside, enjoy life.
What are we getting though?
I'm all about the meat, of course. But
I should really have a nice little pretty one feeding me grapes and shit, but I'm with this nigga.
Rub.
My bad, bro. you can feed me.
I need the same though.
So right now we're at Joe's Beach Bar. I wanted to make sure that we hit a beach bar. It's bright, but it's kind of gray. At least it's humid, at least it's warm, that's the main thing. Yeah, everyone's looking at us, I don't know why. People ain't seen no black people before. About to get something to eat right now. Today is a much slower day. We woke up late, woke up at like 1.
That was 12. Woke up at like 12.
12. I woke up at 12, went to bed just after 5, I remember.
Arch, bay, like that, hair, bay, like that. Get ready, I'm heating up. I don't give a fuck how we get up.
I just got my head in.
Is it strange for me to say that if I were to die today, there's not a thing that I would change?
So cool.
Wanna
join you?
Not right now, but
one day, I got you. You too.
Are you mixed?
I wish. Soon though.
Yeah.
Soon.
What's the name?
KATOGOTIT. Thank you, brother. Have a good day. Thank you, bro.
They ain't gonna watch me, but I appreciate them.
Bye, random kayaking crew. Hi, everybody. This is day 3 of my trip to Croatia.
and I feel grateful. I feel blessed that I'm even able to do this. Thank you for watching this vlog. I don't know how long it's gonna be, but thank you for sitting through it all and being here with me and watching me, you know, vlog my first travel. Thank you for watching me on my first travel vlog. There we go. Hopefully I can join other creators, or other creators can join me, and we can create and travel and meet hella people together. So yeah, it'd be freaking amazing, man. Honestly, I just feel so grateful. I just feel so happy to be here. All the sad shit that goes home, that can wait. We left all the sad, depressing shit at the airport, the London Gatwick. Just like we're gonna pick out our luggage, the same way we're gonna pick up the realities of life when we land. But even tonight, on our last day, I'm not thinking about none of that. I'm just gonna have a good time and just be grateful and just enjoy God's creation. Look at this. Oh shit. Look at this, bro. Freaking beautiful. So yeah, peace.
Oh, is that a Kyoto? Can I touch it?
I'm not gonna touch it.